If you're looking for the Bolt Extractor, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. If you want to get a good quality bolt extractor according to your needs, then watch the video till the end and then decide to buy. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have IRWIN 394001 bolt extractor set. The IRWIN 394001 bolt extractor set is our pick for the best overall bolt and screw extractor. It has reverse spiral flutes that tightly grab and strip, painted over, or rusty bolt and help you remove it. High carbon steel allows the extractor to work without being damaged so that you can use it again and again. The universal lobular design will work with any fastener type, and it comes in a 5-piece set that includes a carrying case. The sizes you receive will allow you to remove any 3/8, 7/16, 1/2, 9/16, or 5/8. You can also purchase and store 5 additional sockets in the case for even more versatility. We found the IRWIN 394001 to work extremely well, and the only negative thing we could say that the case didn't hold the sockets secure, especially during transport. They quickly dislodge from the holders and rattle around in the box. Despite this, we think this is the best bolt extractor we have reviewed this year. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Topec Impact Bolt and Nut Remover Set. The Topec Impact Bolt and Nut Remover Set is our pick for the best bolt and screw extractors for the money. These extracting sockets are impact-resistant chrome molybdenum steel with a black oxide coating that protects the sockets from rust and corrosion. The sockets have a unique internal thread design that helps them get a better grip on the nuts and bolts you are trying to remove. This value set features 13 sockets and 1 hex adapter to help you remove 1/4, 5/16, 3/8, 7/16, 1/2, 9/16, 5/8, and 11/16-inch nuts and bolts, as well as 8, 11. The primary downside we experienced while using the Topec was that it is better suited for smaller jobs and can damage quickly in high-torque situations, shortening the tool's lifespan. It's especially apparent on the larger extractors that naturally require more torque. The number 3 position is held by Aries 70016 Damage Bolt and Stud Extractor. The Aries 70016 Damage Bolt and Stud Extractor is our premium choice bolt and screw extractor. It uses a unique clutch system like an electric drill that adjusts to any size between 1/4 and 1/2-inch quickly and easily by turning the head, and you can use an ordinary ratchet, wrench, or impact wrench to drive the tool. It's very heavy-duty, made from heat-treated steel, and has a chrome finish. The single problem we had was with a clutch-style head. When you work closer to the smaller 1/4 size, the teeth stick out from the head, making it very easy to grab the object you are trying to extract, and you can get nearly flush with the surface. As you work with larger bolts, the teeth are inside the head, so these will need to protrude from the surface more to grip them with this tool. Next at number 4, we have IRWIN 53227 Screw Extractor Set. The IRWIN 53227 Screw Extractor Set is a huge 25-piece set that includes every size between 1/8 and 7/8-inch and 1/32-inch increments, so you are sure to have in size you might need for any project. IRWIN etches the size of each bit as into the body, so there is no confusion, and they include a heavy-duty carrying case that won't deteriorate with frequent use. We were impressed with the IRWIN 53227, and it did a great job extracting the screws and bolts that we tested. The only thing we didn't like was that some of the bits seemed to be forged improperly and were slightly misshaped. The number 5 position is held by VAMPLIERS VT1 Screw Extraction Pliers. VAMPLIERS VT1 Screw Extraction Pliers is a unique extraction tool that resembles an ordinary pair of pliers, but with vertical and horizontally serrated jaws designed to bite into and grip stripped screws tightly so you can extract them. The jaws also open quite wide, and you can theoretically remove screws almost 2 inches wide if you were able to get enough torque. It uses high carbon steel and an ergonomic handle with spring resistance to ensure smooth operation and optimal leverage. It also has a tamper-proof sheath to cover the jaws when not used to protect them from damage and corrosive elements. The number 6 position is dominated by Neiko 4204 Hex and Multi-Spline Screw and Bolt Extractor Set. The Neiko 4200 for a hex head multi-spline screw and bolt extractor set is another huge 25-piece set that contains every size between 1/8 and 7/8 inch in 1/32 inch increments. Each bit has the size etched into the body for high visibility, and the multiplane teeth allow the bit to penetrate the screw or bolt for quick removal. We like the versatility that a 25-piece kit offers, but the steel the Neiko 4200 for uses is a bit soft for high torque applications. We specifically had a problem with the smaller bits and snapped two of them while testing the tool. The larger bits are better suited to the torque required to get the bit seated to begin the extraction. Another thing we didn't like was the case is quite flimsy, and it's easy to dump out all of the bits accidentally. Moving on to the next at number 7 with ROCKETSOCKET RSO101 Extraction Socket Set. The ROCKETSOCKET RSO101 Extraction Socket Set is a 13-piece set that used to fit 19 sizes. You can use it to fit 1/4. 5/16, 3/8, 7/16, 1/2, 9/16, 5/8, 11/16, and 3/4 inch bolts using the Imperial system, and 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, and 19 mm bolts using the metric system for extreme versatility with a small. Its patented razor grip as a technology helps grip bolts tighter for easier removal. It uses USA steel that's attractive and hard enough to bite into any bolt without deforming. The number 8 position is held by Alden 8400 Third Eye Pro Grabit Bolt and Screw Extractor. The Alden 8400 Third Eye Pro Grabit Bolt and Screw Extractor is a 3-piece kit that works with an electric or cordless drill. It has a drill on one side for creating a grippable surface, and the other side is the extractor that bites into the screw or bolt and removes it. Each bit has steel construction and is double tempered for extra hardness, and they can extract screws as small as 0.4 and bolts as large as 5/16. The Alden 8400 Third Eye looks like a professional kit when it first arrives in the package, but we had a challenging time getting it to grip on the bolts and screws we were using it on. Next at number 9 we have THINKWORK Impact Bolt Extractor Tool Set. The THINKWORK Impact Bolt Extractor Tool Set uses chrome molybdenum steel to provide the user with a durable and attractive 13-piece kit that includes a hex adapter. The sizes included are 1/4, 5/16, 3/8, 7/16, 1/2, 9/16, 5/8, 11/16, and 3/4 inch for the Imperial system, and 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, and 9. Each bit has reverse spiral flutes for gripping the bit for extraction, and it comes with a heavy-duty molded case to help protect the bits from damage and corrosion. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by SpeedOut Speed Prune Damage Screw Extractor. The SpeedOut Speed Prune Damage Screw Extractor claims is a 4-piece kit that claims it can remove any screw in 10 seconds. Each piece is two-sided and features a drill bit on one side and an extractor on the other. To use it, you install the bit in any drill to drill out a clean surface. Flip the bit to the extractor side, and it will bite into the screw and remove it. The downside we experienced was that it didn't work well at all. The drill side would not drill without considerable force, and the extractor side wouldn't extract. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.